I guess I'm lucky. Thomas! ¡Ay, mierda!
All right, let's go.
real beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find a prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look, your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family.
Hey, I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go! And bring something back for once.
Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother, and you.
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then. Do you dare to enter the Trials Gate?
Amicia Darun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. We'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. 6. 8.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight.
9. And
there.
Well, well. I must say I'm impressed. But your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes. I quite forgot. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled a rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. Okay.
Leo, wait for me. Leo, a hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo, where did he go? There you are. What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Did he find something?
Shh! Come and see. A wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
That might work. But you'll need to get closer. This grass will keep you hidden if you stay low.
It's drinking. Time to make my move. It saw me.
Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit the head.
Careful. You have to aim for the head.
I'm doing my best. I want that feast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low.
Its head. I have to aim for its head.
Does hunger always make you this accurate?
Odin's thirst for knowledge, the time he spent 9 days a dead man. Aye, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side and led down into the well of destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the world tree of its secrets, until I think quite rightly it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?